Let's do this again. Cool. Parking space. That one, the one earlier. Cool. What's the simplest combination? A super heterodyne receiver. What is the simplest combination of stages? Super heterodyne receiver. Oh crap, you're gonna ask me this one. Oscillator, mixer, detector. Shortest one. Okay. What is the purpose of a corona ball on a high frequency mobile antenna? To reduce. I should remember that from earlier too. Is the RMS voltage across the 500 turn or secondary one? To the lower end, it's a 40-meter general class phone center. Shut the display carefully. What is the maximum symbol rate? 300. Two meter man. Summer 6. What a 6. What a transformer. So that's not it. 7 or 7. No. 1, which 1? 1, no, 11, it's going to be 11 if I find it. Where's 11? I think it's 11. Seven, where's 7? Tap conductor. Critical angle. Boom, 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 da, da, da. Interface between coordinated. Can I have a bit of justice? Nine. Haha, from the last test. I learned something. I just proved it. Which high frequency thing would be best to use for minimizing the interference? No? Omni one way. Oh, yeah. I don't. Okay, it's directional. I wasn't thinking. Ohm reactants, that's an old question from the technician days. They worded it a little bit differently as well, or pretty much the same actually, but it's basically the same question. It may be the same question. Attenuator function. Well, I'm about to use the attenuator. Drop it all in here. Digital voltmeter compared to an L. Let's have two radio frequency signals. Right angles to each other. Crap. It was one of the winter which just one describes full break and Oh.